Hi, do you feel that your shoulder is stiff and it's painful? Do these quick fixes to unlock your shoulder mobility. Hi, I'm Dr. Asta. In today's video, we'll see some exercises to unlock your shoulder mobility. So for the first exercise, you have to stand straight. You have to open your hand shoulder width, maintain the resistance with your hand, and you have to flex your hands, go overhead, and then come back. You can perform this exercise 15 repetition, 2 sets. You can go overhead as much as possible and then come back. Okay, so for the second exercise, you can have any TheraBand, any fabric, any long piece of fabric like towel, or you can also have a stick, anything. So you just need a TheraBand or any stick. You have to stand at the back. Make sure that your affected hand is just behind your back. Do this movement 15 repetitions, 2 set. So again, for the third exercise, you need a TheraBand or resistance band. You have to open your hand shoulder width, sure that you maintain the resistance with your hand, and you have to perform this movement overhead. This exercise you can perform 15 repetition, 2 sets. Okay, so for the last exercise, you can stand in this position. You can hold any stick or any PVC pipe like this with your affected hand. Again, you can perform for this exercise 15 repetition, 2 sets of this exercise. Thank you. If you have any other queries regarding your shoulder pain and stiffness, you can share with us on given number. Thank you.